either suicide plane fails 99 times out of 100. The U.S. Navy's accurate fire is enormously effective. Even against the best defense, the enemy sometimes gets through. Scenes aboard the U.S. aircraft carrier Bunker Hill now shown for the first time. Through this terrible ordeal, she lived to fight again. American destroyer hit by four suicide planes. The crew refused to give up the ship and sailed it to the safety of an advanced repair base. Such a base is this huge floating dry dock in the Pacific, one of a number towed in sections thousands of miles out to sea. They make possible speedy repairs on ships right in the fighting zone. With lifting capacities up to 100,000 tons, they can dry dock the largest battle wagons. In a recent 8-month period in the Pacific, they handled 176 ships needing urgent overhaul. A crippled ship can now be repaired and returned to action in the time usually taken to reach home. First aid stations of the fleet. One more reason why the U.S. Navy now rules the Pacific.